you know, I learned about in the business school so much is about, you know, making connections and always driving that home. But it's really true, because it's like someone, you know, random one day on Instagram reached out to me and said, I know so and so. And then that person said, you know, I know an NFL player, do you want to work for him? And you think it's a joke at first, and then it turns into like doing pairs for like Juju from the Steelers, and then that turns into doing stuff for, you know, like Art Rooney, the Steelers owner. You know, by way of that, I was able to go to the facility and like do stuff for like, you know, James Conner. I got involved with the My Cause, My Cleat. So it really is just, it was really like an organic, like, you meet this person who introduces you to that person, and it's just, it kind of forms like that. It was something 5 years ago, I saw it on social media. Like, it's a really, it's a niche art thing that people have been doing for a long time, kind of like a graffiti sort of thing. And I just started, like, it was just a craft, like I just did at my kitchen table. I took an old pair of gym shoes and turned them into like an Oreo themed pair of shoes. And it was just sort of a domino effect from there. Like, I, you know, I did a pair for like a friend, and then like the friend's friend, and then it was like, oh, I can make it like on a business scale. I knew coming to Pittsburgh and coming to Duquesne, I had the opportunity to like meet so many new people and like, you know, build the network and build the business, but I didn't think it'd be kind of on the scale that it is. It's a constant learning process. I try to be transparent with my customers. It's like, you know, I'm a business, but there's not 10 people working here. Like, I'm still learning and trying to figure this out as well. So, you know, revising my process is a big part of that. The first one I ever made was the Oreo pair. I got like really carried away and did like 3,000 triangles on them. It took over 100 hours. It was way overblown. So projects like that, you know, a lot of the stuff I've done for athletes, I put a lot of work into. It's been a really like great opportunity to just grow what I'm already doing.